Chances are you want to know when new issues happen, not events associated with an issue that's months old. The big question is, what defines new and when should you start to care about the new issue? Alert rules can help filter out noisy notifications and trigger alerts for new issues that need your attention. To get started, from the Alert tab, select Create Alert and then set conditions. After selecting the environment and project I want to trigger the alert for, I set a threshold for how many events and over what time period the new issue has to receive them to trigger the alert. For the If section, I define what a new issue is. Here, I've defined it as an issue that first appeared at most 10 days ago. Next, I tell Sentry where and who to send the notification to ensure I don't send too many alerts to my team. I set the minimum time that must pass before this alert triggers another notification. To get an idea of how many notifications this alert would have sent if it were previously live, I can see example issues that would have triggered it in the preview section. Now all that's left is naming the alert and who on the team can edit the alert going forward. My alert setup is now complete. Whenever an issue that first appeared within the past 10 days receives more than 100 events within an hour, active members or those already assigned to the issue will receive a notification.